those who stood on the square hated you so to the point, why now? Because you were into circular breathing. You were into a circular, listen, motion of living. You see? What do I mean by that? Well, you come in pissing on yourself. You leave pissing on yourself. You come in wearing diapers and you go out the exact same way. You tell me. But meanwhile, along the way, along the journey here now called life, niggas want to sit around and, you know, justify what they do and condemn what the next man do. And let me tell you something. That is a judgmental monkey all day what? Long. Because you don't got the right to judge nobody in what it is they do. If they are adults and they make a conscious choice to do whatever they do, first off, you see, I know in certain places that, you know, people would look and say, well, you got multiple choice. You see what I'm saying? He didn't have to grow up to be a dope fiend. He could have grew up to be a doctor. He could have grew up to be a lawyer, a judge. Well, that's only because they don't realize that multiple choice is no choice at all. If indeed I'm the person who's jam-packing your selection pool, you're only choosing from what I want you to what? Have, which is not any choice of your what? Own. Okay? Now, everybody and their mama on this planet, I don't care who they are looking for the exact same thing. Wanna know what they're looking for? An escape. Listen, from a reality, watch now, that they know has made them very miserable. Because again, if I say, are you happy? Even the ones who say they happy, they not happy. Ain't nobody happy on the planet. Everybody on this planet, check this out, is stressed the fuck what? Out. You've become content with a condition that you feel as though you can't do anything about to change. So what do? You turn your head the other way, you accept the condition, you get your ass up every day, and in the back of your mind you're saying something just ain't fucking what? Right. You can't put your finger on it though, but you feel the stick of it. It's sticking you, it's sticking you. And you go through this day after day after day after day. Now why? I'll tell you why. Because you've yet to discover what's sticking you. What's sticking you is that you are in a bondage that you don't even know yourself to be in. Because they call America the land of the what?
Free. Yeah.
But you don't realize you ain't free until you get up and try to leave this motherfucker. Because then you need a passport to do it. Well, if I'm free, why do I need a pass to transport my ass wherever the fuck it is I want to go?